County Sheriff's Office is looking for a missing 21-year-old man. Saxon Furr was last seen in Huntington, Utah on Sunday. He said he was on his way to his mom's house in the Spring Glen, Utah area, but never arrived. He's about 6 feet tall, thin, and has dark blonde, shaggy hair. He has a missing tooth, which is visible when he smiles. He drives a white Isuzu Trooper. If you see him, call Emery County.